effective in there. Now, to make that effective, the next pitch is what's important.
And this one is poked through into right.
Yeah, that's not a good way to back up a pitch up and in off the plate. You leave a breaking ball out over the plate about belt high, and actually A.J. Griffin lucky to get that ball back with a guy like Arenado at the plate. His hanger stayed right out away from him. Got good extension on it. He gets elevation on that. That's going to leave the ballpark.